Welcome to the instructional video on the Trotec Speedy 300 Flex laser machine. In this video, we will guide you through the steps to load material and to focus the laser. First, we create a design. We can use various software tools for this. In this video, we'll be designing with Adobe Illustrator. Set your canvas to the size of your needs. Next, draw a rectangle. Set the info color to none and the line color to red. Make sure to set the stroke size to 0.01 mm. Red lines with this specific thickness are automatically recognized by Ruby as cutting lines. Now select the text tool and add the text Saxion into the rectangle. Set the text color to black. Everything you want to engrave should be designed in grayscale. The darker the shade, the deeper and darker the engraving will be. Create outlines of the text by right-clicking and selecting Create Outlines. Our design is done. Save it as a PDF file in the LaserShare folder. Since we're dealing with high-tech equipment, it's essential to handle the machine with care and attention. This not only benefits the machine, but also ensures your safety. Always stay near the laser machine while it's in operation. Thanks to the fume extraction system, you can work safely and cleanly, improving the engraving and cutting quality. Dust and fumes are reliably removed from the work area, and any odors produced during laser processing are filtered out. When the laser machine starts, the fume extraction system automatically activates. You don't need to do anything for this. If the laser machine is off, turn it on using the button at the back, on the left side. You'll notice that the work bed will start to move. If the machine is already turned on, but in sleeping mode, press the round button on the control panel to wake it up. The lights in the machine will turn on. Once the machine is up and running, open the cover. Now you have access to the work bed. Place the base material on the work bed, making sure to position it in the top left corner. Please check if the material is flat and not excessively bent. A warped material can affect the quality of your final product, or worse, cause the laser machine to jam. Before starting any laser job, it is very important to first focus the laser head. Your laser job will fail if you don't do this. With the base material loaded in the machine, raise the work bed using the control panel on the right-hand side of the machine. Use the black arrows to move the work bed up and down. The red arrows control the laser head. Position the head above the base material. Focusing is done using the focus tool inside the machine. This tool has a small block attached. Place this block into the groove of the laser head. Slowly raise the work bed. Once the focus tool touches the base material, it falls. This indicates that the laser is focused. Place the focus tool back on the edge inside the machine. Whenever you load new base material, you will have to do this focus procedure again. The base material is now loaded and the laser is focused. As a final step, close the cover. The laser machine is now ready for use. We're now going to load our design into Ruby. The Trotec laser machine is controlled using this software, which is installed on a computer next to the laser machine. We'll start at the Manage screen. Load your design by clicking the Import button. Select your design from the list by double-clicking it. You will now see your design in the Design screen. You can use this screen to verify your design, check the measurements, and make some final adjustments. To make placement on the material easier later on, click the Fit to Design button. This adjusts the working area to fit exactly to your design. When done, click the Create Job button. Your design will now appear in the Prepare screen. This screen is a representation of the workbed of the laser machine. The crosshair is directly linked to the red laser pointer of the machine. You can use the crosshair to align your design to the base material. Drag your design to the crosshair and it will snap to it. Next, we will have to configure the laser settings. In the material section, open the drop-down menu and select the base material that you've placed in the laser machine. Default engraving and cutting settings for this material are now loaded. Click on the process block to show them in detail. The end result highly depends on these settings. Especially speed and power are important settings to optimize your cuts. Experimentation leads to the best end result. Time to start the laser machine. Click the Push to Laser button. The Produce screen will now appear. Make sure to double-check the laser settings and the position of your design on the base material. Press the Play button to start the laser machine. The fume extraction system will turn on automatically. Always stay near the laser machine while it's in operation. When the job is finished, the fume extraction system will stay on for a while in order to properly exhaust all fumes. Leave the machine's lid closed until the exhaust stops. The timer on the screen will tell the time it took for the laser machine to complete. We have reached the end of this instructional video. If you have any questions remaining, please feel free to ask.